LNG TV, the official media channel partner for Gastech 2021.
Well, joining me here at the Baker Hughes stand at Gastech is CEO, President and Chairman Lorenzo Simonelli. Lorenzo, lovely to talk to you. I'm going to ask you about the most exciting opportunity presented by the energy transition, because a lot of companies are going to be relying on your technologies and expertise. So what do you think is the most exciting opportunity about the next 5 to 10 years?
Well, look, the most exciting opportunity is really to reduce emissions and put a focus on the reduction of emissions across multiple fuel sources. It's not about the fuel source, it's really about reducing emissions. And we feel very good about the growth in natural gas and also in LNG in the coming decade.
Now, it's been a tough time for a lot of people over the last 18 months, but Baker Hughes has done an awful lot behind the scenes for the COVID relief efforts. You've been making ventilators. Your staff have been giving their time. Do you have a message for the Baker Hughes family?
You know, I'm very proud of what the Baker Hughes family has achieved and also the way we came together. One of our core values is care, and that shone through during the last 18 months. And I couldn't be prouder. And, you know, HSE is very important within our industry. And as a paramount, the safety of my employees, but also everybody in the community is paramount. So it's been wonderful seeing everybody come together.
And from a personal point of view, either sort of industry lesson or a leadership lesson, what do you think you've learned about coming out of the, or now we're coming out of the pandemic, hopefully?
You know, I think as a leader, you are living in a fast-paced world. Change is constantly happening. You've got to be agile, you've got to be transparent, and you've also got to be learned to change and adapt. And that's really a fundamental, and I think the pace of change is something that's not going to decrease. So I've learned myself that I don't have all the answers, but with the team around me and also with good constructive discussions, we get to the right answers.
Lovely. Thank you so much, Lorenzo Simonelli, joining us here on LNG TV.